हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू सुमैया इंग्लिश प्राइमरी स्कूल क्लास सिक्स। एंड द सब्जेक्ट इज इंग्लिश एंड द चैप्टर इज 1.7 एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज परमवीर चक्र, दैट इज अवर हीरोज। हियर वी विल सी द सम स्मॉल टॉपिक अबाउट द परमवीर चक्र एंड आफ्टर दैट वी विल सी अ स्मॉल स्टोरीज ऑल्सो। वी हैव हर्ड मेनी लेजेंडरी हीरोज इन अवर कंट्री इन अवर पास्ट that they have their extraordinary acts for their bravery. So they are very famous for their bravery. But even today we can see the many brave soldiers in our country who sacrifice their own life for our safety also, for our public people. And their brave deeds are honored with this military decoration. This is a bestowing military decoration, that is the Paramveer Chakra. It is one of the India's very highest military decoration. We are honoring this to the our heroes for acting the bravery. So this is awarded for the most conspicuous bravery or for doing the daring things, act of the valor, or for the sacrifice, for the self-sacrifice, for the in the presence of the enemy, or either on the land or at the sea or in the air also. For everything we are honoring with this military, highest military decoration, that is the Paramveer Chakra. It is a very rare honor which is given. It has been awarded only 21 times, that is a 14 of these awards were given. India's for overall 21 times only this has been awarded, from that 14 of these awards has been given. Now next topic is about the Indra's Vajra. What do you mean by Indra's Vajra? Indra's Vajra, which is another name has given, that is a thunderbolt, is supposed to be a matchless weapon. This means it is one of the weapon which is very very much matchless. That means it is not the common weapons matching with the common weapon. And this weapon is the supreme sacrifice of the sage Dahiji. Dahiji is the noble person who has given his bone for making the weapon and to defeat the enemy. According to the legend, if we will talk, thousands of years ago, it is a small story which is related to a Dahiji. A demon came, thousands of years ago, a demon, a very enemy, had stolen all the water in the world. That means this demon has been stolen all the water in the world. That means innocent people were very much suffering and they're dying without this water. So this demon could not be defeated by any ordinary weapon, because at that time we were having only a little bit small ordinary weapon, and from that weapon we cannot defeat this demon. So we have made that ordinary material was made up of wood, metal, etc. So something extraordinary was required. That means something very extra weapon was required for defeating this demon. So it was learned that the sage Dahiji, he was a noble person. He has the bones of such extraordinary power, because he has the bones. His body, his bones was with the extraordinary power. But how could one ask for the bones of a living man, because he was alive, and how we will ask this bone? So he himself came forward and he sacrificed his own life and gave his own bones to help the poor people and to defeat that demon also. That is the Indra Vajra, that is the Indra's weapon of the thunderbolts. That is the name as given, the thunderbolt, which was not comparing, that means which was not an ordinary weapon and it was not a matching weapon also. So it has given as a matchless weapon, and it was fashioned by the bones, and the demon was defeated with this weapon. So just as the Indra Vajra, because of that only this sage Dahiji's bones, which has been given, by seeing that power only we have given the name Indra Vajra. That means the Indian military derives its strength and the power from the sacrifice of the bravest of the brave. By seeing this only we used to say, for our country, for public, for people, some bravest of the brave people are there, which derives that as an Indian military. So for that people only these things, that is the Paramveer Chakra, we are giving. So these are the holders of the Paramveer Chakra. And this medal is very simple, and it is made up of bronze, and it is fitted with the shival mounting, and it is a plain purple in the plain hand, has a plain purple ribbon, and it has an Indian national emblem at the center, and which is surrounded by the four replicas. We can see the figure replicas of the Indra, Vajra, and on the reverse the words Paramvir Chakra, which is engraved in the Hindi and the English both, with the two lotus flowers in the between. That means in the between we can see the two lotus flowers, and which is written in the Hindi and the English both, the Paramvir Chakra. And this medal was designed by a Savitri Bai Kolhatkar. That means she was a European lady, but she has married with the Indian citizen. His name was Vikram Kolhatkar, and he was one of the Indian army officer, and Savitri used to love Indian army people. So she took an Indian citizenship and she married with the Vikram Kolhatkar, who was an Indian army officer. And she used to spoke many languages like the Marathi, Sanskrit, Hindi very fluently. And she has studied the Indian arts and the traditions also in very deeply. So here is a one more example we can see. The bravest of the brave soldier, who was the flying officer. That means he used to defeat the enemy by the aircraft. And his name was the Nirmal Jit Singh Sikon. That is, he was the squadron numbers. Means his number was 80, and he was one of the flying bullets. By aircraft he used to defeat the enemy. On 14th of December 1971, there was a Srinagar airfield was attacked by a wave of 6 enemy Sabre aircraft. Means the another enemy's aircraft name was the Sabre, and this was attacked on the Srinagar. That means this airfield was also going on the Srinagar. And this flying officer Nirmal Jit Singh Sikon, he was a very readiness duty, means all time he used to be very duty for defeating the enemy. So at that time also he was ready for defeating that enemy, and he took an immediate position and he took immediate duty, joining duty for defeating the 6 enemy Sabre aircraft. Because of the clouds of the dust at the air by the another aircraft, by the time the runway was very clear. At that time what happened, the runway was very clear and the enemy aircraft were overhead. So at that time the runway was clear, the enemy has been came very easily. So they were flying low and firing and attacking the airfield with the bombs. Now the enemy was started flying low, and they used to started firing and attacking the airfield with their bombs also. And this officer, flying officer Sikon, started took his place and fighter at that moment only, and he began to combat with the powerful jet aircraft to defeat with the enemy. Then afterwards what happens, he damaged two of them. His fight with the attacking aircraft now continued at the treetop height. Now what happens, the both the aircraft was fighting continuously, but they used to fight continuously at the treetop height. They were totally with the height. At last the enemy aircraft flew from the scene of the battle. When they was continuously fighting, at last what happens, the enemy flew away, means he was invisible. That means he went away from the scene of the battle. And then afterwards the airfield and the town of the Srinagar were saved, because continuously he was fighting, that flying jet officer Sikon, he was continuously fighting with that aircraft. So suddenly what happens, they went away from the battle and they saved the town of the Srinagar. But alas what happened, but the flying officer Sikon's aircraft too crashed. Then afterwards this officer's aircraft also crashed and he has been killed in the air crash. So here was the small story of the flying officer Sikon, which he was a very great flying skill, and he was facing a certain death also. So here we can see the heroism, and that's why it is called the bravest of the brave soldiers. So he was one of the bravest of the brave for our country, whose name was the flying officer Nirmal Jit Singh Sikon. Here is the some name. You can see the bravest of the brave, Paramveer, who have got the Paramveer. All the names it has been given in the textbook also. You can look it out. I hope so. All the points are clear.